The question is asking us three of which shape. So it's one shape that makes this figure right here. So let's break it into three. We've got one, two,